10 years ago, actor Stephen Fry shared his struggle with manic depression.
Some feeling came over me that this was the end.
Now known as bipolar disorder, Fry follows up with the people he met.
She has tried to commit suicide.
It's a powerful look at mental illness.
Let me just lock myself away.
And the advances being made to fight it.
She said, "You've actually really inspired me."
On the not-so-secret life of the manic depressive.